Hi guys, my name is Sharvansh and thanks for watching my the other video about SSCM tutorials where you was learn about the SQL database installation for SSCM, SSCM installation, secondary site installation and software update point, reporting point. So this video is about how we can install our management point. Okay, so let's start this video. We learn in this video how we can install our the management point on the remote site. So I have login in my the console and click on the administrator. After the administrator, I have to go on the site configuration. Under the site configuration, here is a site server. As you can see in it, the ssem.theones.com, it's my the primary site where these many roles are installed, and I was created a secondary site. So here I have these many roles are created, like a DP, MP, database, site server, site system. Okay, so I am going to create one more role in the my distribution point. Okay, so let's see how it will work. Okay, so right click. Okay, I will show you once again. So here servers and the site system role, right click and create new site system, and here we have to give that our site name SSCM hyphen, the my name is server name is the DP. Okay, the site code where I'm going to install it under my the BLR site, specify the FQDN site for the internet. So I am not going to create DP for the internet based client, it's just like the intranet. Okay, so let me click on next. Here is no need to put the proxy. If you have the proxy server, select it and you can give your proxy server name. Okay, here I click on next. So here you can see in it the so many roles are there, but I will install first MP management point. I have selected the MP management point. Click on next. So my the this will work on HTTP or the HTTPS, allow the internet only connection. Okay, intranet. So I can go with the HTTP or the HTTPS. So let me go with the HTTP only and click on next. Click on next, and here is a summary progress. Click on next. Okay, so now this role is, it's showing everything is fine. I can close it, and my the new roles is created here. So you can see it's a on the DP. Okay, so here I have added only the management point as of now. And how can I see this? I have to go on that my the server. This is the my server where I am installing my the management point. Okay, so prerequisite already I installed, as I showed you in my the last video how to install the prerequisite in the secondary site. In between that only I saw. So this is a prerequisite tool. If you want to install any site role, so you can go run this tool and you can select the management point, distribution point, these you can select it and install it. Okay, so the human error will not be happen and your DP will install successfully. So let me check where it will go. It will go to the my C drive. Okay, so let me check the logs. Where I can check the logs, I can go to here monitoring. Under the monitoring, it's a site status. This is the site status. So till now these many roles we have, let me sort listed by, this is for the SSCM, SSCM, SSCM. Okay, BLR site database, site status is fine. This is the component manager for the SSCM. We'll check this error later. let me see. Okay guys, so we are under the logs and just want to check the site component log site component log for my MP whether it installed or not. Okay, so here is a error, failed to make a connection with this admin dollar. Okay, so it's showing the access denied. So let me fix this error. Why it's showing the access denied? This is the my DP. Maybe I have missed out something. So let me go to the computer management and let me check the. Okay, guys. So sorry, I was missed out. That account should be added here, and machines also should be added as a administrator. Let me add this account, this, and the DP. So now we can check it again and click on yes. It's added. And now what I have to do, I have to remove this role MP and have to run it again. So just right click or remove and refresh the console. Again, what I will do, I will add the site roles. Next. Site roles, I'm selecting the MP. That is HTTPS. Fine. Okay, so now I add it again. Let me see the logs file, how it works. Keep waiting for the change. This is something else. Where is my the. Okay, synchronizing the component ssemdp.once.com component for the this log for the deinstallation. Okay, so it was the logs for the deinstallation. Let me check the new logs. Notice something else here. No, that is for the another MP. And let me go to the last. Okay, so now install file is this. It looks like the setup is start installing. And you know guys, what mistake I did, I didn't edit my the account and the machine name here, so that's why it was showing access denied. And here is a, you can see in it, new folder SMS is created, the pin, few files came, and here is a my logs file. So I think it's still running that setup. We have to check in the logs only. Installation for this, all file installed. Okay, so looks like all files was installed. Let's copying the file. Bootstrap operation successfully. So on this log you can track if you are adding any roles, not only the MP. If any roles you are adding, open the primary logs site component. There you can track all the things what is going on your roles what you added. So still it's going on installing the file under the silver light and it's copying the file. guys, we have to wait some more time. Once this installation will be completed, I don't want to skip this video, because if any error comes, immediately we'll troubleshoot, we'll read and understand the error. Okay, so this is the thing. Here you can see like a SMS SSCM folder is created. Here is automatically looks like the client is installed and the SMS folder created. The SSCM incoming client. So automatically the client setup is copied and the MP folder, and here is the logs. So this is the MP setup. Let me copy the CM trash. Okay. The same trace. Now here we can track our MP setup is installed or not. So it was installed successfully. Exit code is 0. Installation was successful. So how we will verify whether your MP component is installed successfully or not? So where you targeted your MP, login into that server, go to the SMS folder, under the SMS, under the logs, there is a MP setup folder. So here you click and you can check the exit code should be 0 and installation was successfully. So here you can see in it's my the MP installed successfully and it's now working fine. And here we can check the logs. There is just so many entries created. Okay, so that was completed, cancelling the network, updating, downloading. So finally it was installed. I showed you in that log. And here is the my MP role. So MP is installed successfully and we have verified the logs. Okay guys, so thank you for watching this video. This video about how we can install our the management point in SSCM side. Okay guys, so thank you for watching this video. See you soon in my the next video, and please subscribe my channel. Thank you.